while the old wax is still a little bit warm, if you took it off in good timing, you should be able to collect it, use it on the next table, like so. I've seen some people end up with a big, huge ball of this. I don't know how you end up being that, having that much used material. If you keep on using the material, you shouldn't have that much used material. So always have your beeswax with you. Just a block of beeswax. Get it at the a hobby store, Hobby Lobby, etc. 100% natural beeswax.